Oh, my. This is going to be my favorite fight tonight. I love both these guys. Holy shit. I don't even know who to introduce first. You know what? Red first, because I love liquid nitro. This young man, this professional martial artist, this badass dude right here, fighting out of the red corner, the liquid nitro energy drink red corner. He's got a professional win record of 6 wins, no losses. Hails out of Escondido, California, representing Team Explode MMA. DJ, turn me up a little bit. Guys, they call him a little something called the Fly Boy. This is for your 145-pound XFS title. You've been waiting for it. Presenting Dashon Fly Boy Shortstop. Make some noise. Introducing his opponent. A bad, bad man. This guy's traveled the country as well as others and fought his heart for you. He is the Lionheart himself, representing Fight Ugly MMA. This professional martial artist stands in at 6'1" tall. He weighs in 145 pounds, competing for the 145 XFS professional title. Presenting Brady. Gentlemen, best of luck to both of you. Are you ready? Let's go!
Thank you.
shit, we got a fight in the house tonight. Make some noise.
Thank you.
four. Round is over. He's saved by the bell. He's good. Waving his arms. He's good. Cecil said he was saved by the bell, guys. We still have a fight. Make some noise for both these guys. Wow. We got Dashon Flyboy Johnson and Brady Harrison in the house. Well done. Two badass men right there from two great gyms. Now we got a lovely ring girl. Let's make some noise for Explode Fight Series ring girl. Hey guys, we got something in the ring right here. Hey, we got some stuff in the ring, please. Time out, hold on. Oh, time out. Cecil, please, we got some stuff in the ring. Safety first, guys, safety first. Hey, let's hear for both these guys, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear for both these guys. Here we go. Come on. Let's hear for both your fighters! Holy shit, we got a fight in the house right there. Both these guys, well done, gentlemen, well done. We are going to the scorecards, and it looks like it was a close one. All right, guys. Hey, I like both these guys personally. They're fucking awesome dudes. Good guys. From two great gyms. I need everybody to kind of be cool and respect this decision. Our judges had a very tough one to call. It was a very close fight. So before we announce the winner, let's make some noise for both these fighters right here, please. Let's make some noise for Fight Ugly MMA, one of the baddest gyms out there. Let's make some noise for Explode MMA. All right, here's how our judges scored this, a very close one. It was a 1-point victory, 29-28, 29-28, 29-28. And your new XFS Explode Fight Series champion, Dashon Flyboy! Johnson! Brady, hold on. I don't want you to leave. Dashon, I was looking at the scorecards. Looks like it was even going into round three. You were the aggressor in round three. You took home your title. You're still undefeated. What do you feel like, brother?
Well, first and foremost, I want to thank God because I know this is possible. But another takeaway from Brady. Very, very tough guy. But a lot of y'all don't know, I'm actually a professional boxer. I fought Joshua Claudi last week, who was a former world champion, and I messed up my hand, but I wasn't going to pull out. Like I said, I'm going to take nothing away from him because he's tough as shit. But, yeah, you got to work through injuries, and there's no way I was going to show up to a fight with all these fans. There's no way. You got to carry me out on the casket. I just want to thank my team, my parents, my mom, and dad. Everybody knows, you know, I didn't come from much.
Is that your sister?
Oh. Everyone knows I didn't cover much if you know me, and I'm just overwhelmed to be here, and I'm just blessed. Thank you so much, guys. Dream team for life, baby.
Amen. Hey, make sure to watch your new champion. Hey, where are my girls up here? We need our ring girls up here with this guy. We need our ring girls up here. Brady, please don't go. Hold on.